Most Australians have forgotten that both the Liberal and Labor parties have agreed to increase the qualifying age for the Australian age pension from 65 to 67 because it's unsustainable. What's unsustainable is Australia borrowing $50 billion over the next 10 years to give away in poorly targeted foreign aid when international reports show that more than a third of all Australian pensioners are living below the poverty line. A decent age pension at 65 is not a privilege, it is a right.